All right, this is take two on opening the ska box. I had a take one, but my dog didn't want to participate. She wanted to be let out, so she's out now. But anyway, I'm so excited to open up the Happy Ska Holidays box from Ska Box. Guys, if you're a ska fan, or if you used to love ska even, and you're not as connected to the ska scene right now, I cannot recommend enough that you pick up the Ska Box. It's the only subscription box like it. I don't know of any other box, anything like this. It comes out once a month, and it is all ska themed, a different theme every month. So they've done like a Happy Ska-Halloween, kind of around Halloween. They've done Happy Ska Holidays right now. But they've done just all different, they did a Ska Against Racism box. They've done a lot of great, great boxes, and it's a once-a-month payment, or you can subscribe for like 3, 6, 9, 12 months. I typically take it month by month because sometimes the budget's a little bit tighter than other times, and I'm never disappointed. I'm always wishing I had the box when I couldn't get it. So let me show you. I kind of destroyed this box opening it because I wasn't paying attention, but here's... You know, it comes in a different size box every time, but usually sealed with that Ska Box sticker. And let's see what's in it, okay? So, I know one thing that's in this box because they really have advertised the shirt, and I'm so excited about the shirt. But this is the wrapping this time. We've got some tissue paper, some ho-ho-ho, and some the Ska black and white checkerboard. And so let's see what we got in here. I'm pretty sure, yeah, I totally opened this upside down. I'm not always the quickest of the quick when it comes to opening packages. So let's see what we got in here. Right off the bat, we've got a checkered cast pen. We've got, and one thing they always have, I don't always look at this right away, but it's pretty awesome. They always have, you know, a card with their theme on it, so a Happy Ska Holidays, and it always has like what bands they're repping on the back. So this month's box has Stop the Presses, On the Upbeat, Madeline, which I'm super excited about because they're a Texas ska band, and as a Texan, I'm always a big fan of seeing more Texan bands there. The Skluts, Hooray for Our Side, Flip the Switch, the Taj Motel Trio, Checkered Cast, and more. Now, sometimes not every single band is in every box because there might be a variety, but usually you get most of it, so it's pretty cool. So this one comes with, and they did talk about this one ahead of time. This one comes with a basically a Christmas card, Christmas photo from Flip the Switch. So that's there. You've seen the checkered cast pin already. I'm going to show you the shirt in a minute because the shirt is, I was so excited about the shirt. So there's a little card here, itchy and ugly, yet weirdly charming. That probably describes my personality sometimes, but cute little card. So one of the things that is so great about these ska boxes is, I mean, you get some stickers, man, big time. So Revolution Vintage, Ants in My Eyes Johnson. And what I love about these things is it can help you to find products or new bands. You go check this stuff out. So I love ska, gotta love that sticker. Another Revolution Vintage, but just kind of a different logo. That's very cool. Flip the Switch. Flip the Switch is awesome. And this is a magnet, actually, so that's cool. Yeah, Flip the Switch is great. Really love their music. All right, so this is... Let's see. Find What You Love and Let It Kill You. So, very intricate artwork. They do a lot of Brian Burke's artwork in here, and they've done Brian Krimkow too, so great, great artists. On the Upbeat, which is a really great podcast about ska, so that's really cool to get. And this is Backyard Superheroes, Let's Get Elfed Up download code. Now, okay, I got to tell you, I love the Backyard Superheroes and Gary over with the Backyard Superheroes. He's kind of my boy. But that's a great kind of two-song EP. And one of those songs is actually on my Rudy Librarian Christmas playlist that I love called Coal in My Stocking. So that's a lot of fun. There is a Allegedly Records presents Songs from Santa's Sack. So this is going to be a little bit rougher. I'm going to cover up some of the profanity there just because some of my audience. It's going to be punk, punk and ska kind of bands. We've got La Monta, Jukebox Romantics, City Escape Artists, Amy Gabba. I love Amy Gabba. Sexy Teenagers, Lucky 33, Ruther, Working Class Stiffs, On the Cinder, Half Past Two, who of course I love, Bored with Fire, 1386, War Lovers, OC45, and Paperback Tragedy. So I really only know a couple of the bands on here well, so I'm pretty excited about getting to check out a couple more bands, and that's a CD. So one of the things that's crazy about this is it almost always comes with like a CD or like a record or both. Which is insane to get that much music for the price of these boxes. And so this also includes a ska box exclusive here from Stop the Presses, which is crazy. So it's a little 45. Let's see if I can open it. I don't know if it's totally sealed. Oh, no, it's open right here at the top. So this is Revolution Vintage. Now, this is 35 of 35, so literally just for the ska box. Check out this clear vinyl, Revolution Vintage, Stop the Presses. There's a song here called Dub the Presses. And then on the back, Hugo Dub. So just a couple of songs by Stop the Presses. Man, this is a quality 45, too. So very cool. Definitely looking forward to checking that out, and going to put that in my, and think about that, man. I mean, again, you're paying, just a little bit of money and you've got like an exclusive vinyl that you can't get anywhere else. All these stickers, pens, patches, CDs, and then this amazing shirt, which I'm so stoked about. Now, if that is not Christmas in my personality, I don't know what is. I don't know if you can see this as well as I'd like, but definitely awesome. So that is the Happy Skolidays box. And guys, it's so amazing. And it's a little early Christmas present since it's Christmas Eve. So happy Christmas to me. Anyway, I hope you guys loved this box the way I loved it, and that you love those ladies over at the ska box. They're amazing, hardworking, and champions of the scene, which is great. And so pick up the box and support them. Check them out. Okay, you guys have a great great Christmas, Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate. Hope you enjoy it. And check out Ska Box. Pick it up.